I'm here in Chester Cathedral, quite an extraordinary place. It looks very small from the outside, but inside, it's a little bit like a TARDIS. And some extraordinary images up on the ceiling of angels playing musical instruments. And if we go to the center, the crossing of the axis of the cathedral, there is a still point that is quite extraordinary. So I invite you to visit and actually experience the power of earth, the power of earth geomancy that these sacred buildings hold within their walls.